Hello, my name is Yejinshin. I go to Minkyongdo School and I'm in grade 2. I want to tell you about my science project, amphibians and reptiles. Amphibian lives in water and on land. It lives in water when it is young and then comes to the land after others. Skin of amphibians is like people. It is good to live in water and on the land both. They eat insects when it is very cold winter. It sleeps during winter. On the spring it is awake. Frogs are amphibians. Amphibians have cold blood. They have no scales and breathe in water. Reptiles live on land better than in water. They have scales, they lack frog eggs, and they survive very well. So we can easily see reptiles when we go to forest. Snakes are reptiles.
Okay, and can you show me what this is here?
This is frog life cycle.
Okay, did you make it?
Yes.
Okay. So this was your science project?
Yes.
Okay, could you explain your science project?
Okay. This is frog's egg. And this is temper. It is small legs.
Tadpole?
Tadpole.
Okay.
This is tadpole too, but it legs a little bit crow.
Okay.
And this temple has two legs and this temple has four legs.
Good.
It is a frog other.
Oh, an adult frog.
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.